3, 2, 1, go!
The Seagulls, the droids in confidential on the Red Alliance, moving out and across the hab line, hopefully. That's what they were hoping to do, is get those points for the ranking point. But look at number 2915 on the Blue Alliance. That's Pandemonium placing a cargo and now a hatch panel. Oops. There, they dropped something out of the cargo ship. That's going to be a little bit difficult for them. But look, it's still 22 blue, 15 red. 7:53 on the Red Alliance is down here, slowing things down on the blue end of the field with a crash and a bang, though. 29:90. It makes it through and places a hatch panel on their rocket in spite of that defensive activity. 36:73, grabbing a cargo over in the human player station. 41:25, trying to place their cargo. 29:90 is really rushing. They are moving around the field like a flash. 35 blue, 20 red. That's the blue robots are just zipping and zooming, getting all of those cargo into place. There goes the hot wire robot trying to line up, and there it goes, another cargo into place, just like that. 45 blue, 23 red. 23 red having trouble answering those points as fast as the Blue Alliance can put them in. 29:90. Once again, that is Hotwire moving cargo into the rocket. Boom, 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 just like that. The score rises to 56 blue, 26 as we go down to 40 seconds left in the match. At 40 seconds left in the match, on the Red Alliance end of the field, 7:53, climbing onto the low level, the mid-level of the habitat, so that they'll be ready for liftoff and get more points for being on that level. That's 7:53, High Desert Droids on the blue end of the field, 29:90, moving to the high level, rising, rising. Are they gonna make it, or will they topple off? We're coming down, they still have plenty of time, 13 seconds. They appear to make it. We'll see what the final designation is from the refs. On the red end of the field, we have a little bit of chaos going on. And there we come to the end of the match. We will see what happens in the last few seconds and how that affects the score after review by your officials. And with a score of 79 to 38, the Blue Alliance takes the win. 3 ranking points for the Blue Alliance.